I know, guys, I brought it back to reality. You want to go back to singing again?
Hey, Katie.
You were supposed to be in your finals?
No.
I'm the third person today who's like, I'm missing finals.
No.
If you were a billionaire, wouldn't you just get worse on the
Melissa will kill me that I'm signing this.
You're also probably far cooler than Supergirl, but let's just throw that out.
What's going on? I thought we had a match. I thought we had more than one match. I thought you were going to call me. I thought there was going to be something. I cried my little life short to sleep every night for about a month. Just
actually, you know what? I don't think I can do this anymore. It's bringing up too many bad memories, okay? I'm going to be calling
I'm the loser. I don't want to share my time.
But yeah, not bloopers, but my bloopers are all really hardcore swearing, so you'll never see any of them because it's
just these moments. No, it's mine already. My company, my show. Yeah.
Except you are my boss.
Eden,
why are you not?
I know. There's this like really big thing happening in San Diego. I don't know if you all know what it is.
He's not the nicest character, is he?
I bet you did, why?
That has to be me. She's so young, she doesn't realize that her best friend. I mean, seriously.
Conversation.
You look so excited, by the way. I'm loving it. You look so focused.
What are you doing? She's my friend. I was like,
okay, girl, I'm not gonna take her, you know.
Oh!
I didn't hear the question!
What's coming up in season 3?
Take it away! Fine, I'm gonna give it to you this time.